We got company.
What's a bad time, mate?
We've already gone through the snacks and I'm still starving.
We almost had that feeding frenzy.
Come on, let's get this over with.
Right then, the meeting has officially come to order. Let us all say the pledge. I now am a shark, not a mindless eating machine. If I am to change this image, I must first change myself. Fish are friends, not food.
Except stinking dolphins.
Dolphins? Yeah, I think they're so cute. Oh, look at me, I'm a flippin' little dolphin. Let me flip for you, ain't I something?
Right then, today's meeting is step 5. Bring a fish friend. Now, do you all have your friends?
Got mine.
Hey there.
How about you, chum?
Oh, well, I seem to have misplaced my friend.
It's all right, chum. I had a feeling this would be a difficult step. You can help yourself to one of my friends.
Oh, thanks, mate. A little chump and chum, eh?
I'll start the testimonies. Hello. My name is Bruce.
Hello, Bruce.
It has been 3 weeks since my last fish. On my honour, or may I be chopped up and made into soup.
You're an inspiration to all of us,
Amy.
Right then, who's next?
Oh, pick me.
Yes, the little Sheila down the front.
Woo!
Come on up here.
Hi, I'm Dory.
Hello, Dory.
And, well, I don't think I've ever eaten a fish.
Hey, that's incredible.
Good on you, mate.
I'm glad I got that off my chest.
All right, anyone else? Hello, how about you, mate? What's your problem?
Me? I don't have a problem.
Oh, okay.
Denial.
Just start with your name.
Okay. Hello. My name is Marlin. I'm a clownfish.
A clownfish? Really?
Come on, tell us a joke.
Oh, I love jokes. Well, I actually do know one that's pretty good. There was this mollusk, and he walks up to a sea cucumber. Normally they don't talk sea cucumbers, but in a joke, everyone talks. So the sea mollusk says to the cucumber, Nemo!
Nemo! Nemo! I don't get it.
A clownfish is not that funny.
No, he's my son.